Hi guys, Sam here, and welcome to the first episode of Roy's Boys Incorporation, the Ultimate Team Road to Glory. And I thought, because I have 40k, what better way to start a series with a few packs. So, the Bundesliga team of the season out, with the likes of Royce, Robin and Lewandowski. No Ribery there, which is very strange, or Neuer. Well, we're going to try and get a few in the 7.5k packs, because we've only got 40k and it'd be a bit of a waste to do the 15k packs, so... Here we are with the first pack. God knows who we're going to get. Skip. Ah, I should have really left that to the end. Well, I'm going to store all these in club and just sort them out at the end of the video when I've stopped recording. Second pack. Radamel Falcao on the cover. It'd be nice to get him inside because he's worth a good, like, 40,000 coins. Oh, and it's a non-rare. Martins with 4-star skills, not bad, but he's just not the player that we're looking for. And we'll move on to the next pack. Alright guys, we're back with the third pack. Here, Alaba on the front cover. Hopefully we can get someone decent inside. He is in team of the season at the moment. And we get... Oh, beautiful. We do get ourselves Morales in form. He is worth probably around 10,000 coins, so I'm just going to list him for that amount. There we go, 10,000 coins start price. Hopefully he does go for that. He probably won't, but... We're going to move on to the fourth pack now. We have around two packs left. Oh, wow. Nothing. Rare contract, rare modifier, and a rare injury card. Absolutely nothing. Last pack. Oh, and it's a non-rare centre-back that honestly doesn't look that bad. It's just he's non-rare and there's a lot better options to choose, like Sergio Ramos, Pique, or Varane or Pepe. Well, guys, that is to wrap up the episode there. It was a short one, about 2 minutes long, but there will be some gameplay in tomorrow's episode. I just need to find out some players to do. And I will be getting some better editing software because at the moment I am just using the original Elgato software. I will be getting a new software tomorrow and we will have some cool gameplay on there. I will see you tomorrow, guys.